Welcome back to the studio. This is the story of painting this mural in Pitkin Plaza, New Haven, Connecticut.
It's the Big Sam Studio.
Well, the first thing to do is to travel to the location of the wall. That afternoon, I saw the walls in person for the first time. The painting crew was there priming the walls, and the town of New Haven assisted me with cones and a ladder. Then, the next day.
Day number one.
Let's get it.
Day number one, at location. Wall number one. And wall number two.
And painting began with the background and the sketch. Huge shout out to Emma for the huge painting help on day number one. So the end of day number two rolls around, and something really unfortunate happens at this point. My camera that was taking all the time-lapse videos of the process of painting this mural was swiped by someone on a bike. We looked at all the security cameras, went to the police about it, and unfortunately, you know, obviously the camera was not found, but...
Alright, so day number three today coming in. Yesterday was an awesome day. We got really good progress here. Unfortunate events when we were cleaning up for the day. The tripod and the camera got stolen from someone. They needed it more than me, I guess, so that's what's gonna happen. We got Steven here today from New Haven City helping out with some filming, which is awesome. Thanks so much. And Manila and I are working here today, coming in super awesome, and just painting for day number three today on this wall in New Haven, Pitkin Plaza. Here we go.
Thankfully, I backed up all the footage from day number one, so I had all the footage from day number one that you've already seen, and day number two, you know, was lost footage. I was thankful, though, that I got tons of videos from videographers and photographers that were there, as well as cell phones and passerby that was taking videos. So thank you to everyone that has sent me videos for this video.
Thank you.
Here you see painting is McGill, an artist that lives in New Haven, and his portrait drawings of his family inspired this mural, along with McGill's life stories as an immigrant. He was helping paint the mural like every single day of the project, so I was really thankful for all his help, and I think he learned a thing or two about mural painting, which is awesome.
McGill, you the man. Looks great. Hard worker.
The mural title of this piece is A Sanctuary City of Past, Present, and Future. The mural depicts a progression through time, starting at the woman's face in the fields. This is the past section and is influenced by Mexico. There are artistic inspirations from Frida Kahlo, a Mexican artist with the flower and the butter hat that you see. There are also traditional artistic Mexican influences such as the colors, the sun, and the style of the tree. In the middle of the mural, a boy strapped to his mother looks back into the past, while the mother looks into the future. And then the future portion of the mural starts with the skyline of New Haven, and then continues on to the other column with an optimistic child and a pup and deer chasing a frisbee, as New Haven was where the frisbee was invented. This portion of the mural depicts a joyful day in New Haven, one that's full of optimism for the future and bolstered by the deep and rich history of the immigrant experience. After the mural was complete, the Straight Up Art Committee installed their stencil and we signed the mural. I just thought this would be a good time to speak quickly about the Big Sam's Paints newsletter that's been sending out every 2 weeks. It's a creative artist newsletter, so if you want to join the newsletter, click the link down in the description, enter your email, and you will get the next Big Sam's Paints newsletter coming to your email doorstep. Here are some final shots. Alrighty, so here we are in New Haven, last day for this mural location here. Came out beautiful. We have Elizabeth here, the director of the program, an amazing help and coordinator for the whole project, as well as McGill, who is a tremendous help all throughout the project. We're here every single day, and he lives here in New Haven, and I actually used his sketches as inspiration for the mural to help develop the concept and bring the whole story together of the New Haven experience. So thank you guys so much, both of you, for all the help, and really nice to be here this week in New Haven.
I'd like to say a couple words if I might.
Oh, feel free.
Well, all I have to say is this has been a great experience. It's been in the heart of the city, and something that's really unique about New Haven is we are a sanctuary city. So we provide asylum for immigrants and refugees here. And Miguel has a really wonderful story that is involved in that. And that's the heart behind this piece. And yeah, it really comes to life. And Sam has just his talent and ability with the colors and just so great with the public. Just really brought it home. So it's been an honor working with the two of you. Yeah, I'm inspired. You too. And I just have to say that art helps so much to elevate the identity of a place.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, it really brings the whole community together. You really just see so many smiling faces and questions and like just so many people coming by and asking all sorts of questions. So,
awesome. Very grateful for public artists who add that to the cities.
I just want to say thank you to you guys because you gave me the chance to work over here and be part of this project.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you're the best, Miguel.
You're the best.
All right. Thanks so much for stopping in, and we will see y'all next time in the Big Sam's Studio.